Hey hunties, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you what I do at the top of my morning to maximize my day. Thank you to Olay for partnering up with me in today's video. Lately, I've been waking up at 6 a.m., y'all. And the first thing I do is pray, just thanking God for waking me up to see another beautiful day. Y'all, I turn into a rapper with this mic, okay? Typically around the holiday season, I'm extremely busy when it comes to work, so it's key for me to check my emails before rolling out of bed. This way I'm able to stay ahead of the game during this busy time. My babies are fast asleep, so I'm able to take a shower. Praise God. Since I'm not a morning person, I take lukewarm showers to wake me up, sis. I've noticed that these showers give me an extra boost of energy and turns my tired mind on. Okay, hunties, so after I moisturize my body, it's time for my skincare routine. The first thing I do is I lather my face with lukewarm water and then I apply my cleanser, removing all that overnight excess oil, dirt, and night sweat. Next step is I apply a tone perfecting serum to even out my skin tone. I get menstrual pimples, so this serum keeps my skin tone nice and even. Next step is an eye cream. Y'all, you know I struggle with puffiness under my eyes, dark circles, bags underneath my eyes, especially in the morning. So it's important for me to use a brightening eye cream. The final step to my skincare routine is my moisturizer. Here I'm using the Olay Regenerous Ultra Rich Hydrating Moisturizer. Guys, this stuff is the holy grail of my skincare routine. What I love most about it is it's formulated with a special shea butter blend and it's super rich and creamy, but it's not greasy at all. It's also packed with key ingredients such as vitamin B3, peptides, glycerin, and hyaluronic acid. This moisturizer keeps my skin hydrated all day long, y'all, so I don't have to reapply. In addition, consistent water intake, a healthy diet, and working out contribute to the outcome of my skin. Look who decided to join us! I is awake, you guys! I'm all about setting the mood in my home, and I love candles, you guys. If you've been following me for a long time, you know I'm obsessed. The next thing I do is I make myself some tea, some chamomile tea. Then I take my trusty Get Ish Done planner pad and jot down my tasks of the day, write the vision, y'all, and make it plain. This has been key with maximizing my life. How do you maximize your life? Comment below. Every morning, I and I go for a morning walk around the neighborhood. I love morning walks with my baby girl. I love taking in the morning breeze, and I love playing with the plants and trees. Here I go rapping again. Anyways, hunties, that concludes my morning and skincare routine. Be sure to hit the link in the description box below to get your hands on the Olay Regenerous Ultra Rich Hydrating Moisturizer. Or you can go to olay.com, which is the best place to purchase Olay products. See you in the next video, hunties. Bye!